Here comes the substitute. He's had a long talking to from the manager, who's been mapping out his responsibilities to him. But one team was happier to hear the half-time whistle than the other. Have they been able to regroup? Can they recover? It won't be easy. He's got men left and right. Will he pick someone out?
Oh, the goalkeeper had that.
This is James Milner. Full marks to the keeper. Make sure the ball's stuck. Not easy to break down.
Jostling for possession, determined defending.
Torche. Given by the linesman. Oh, they had possibilities there. Chance for the manager to change something here. He's told the substitute what he wants him to do. Wiltshire. Keeper before he knows it. Picture goal.
Yeah, great technique, Clive. Goalkeeper, no chance with that volley.
You can't defend that sort of cross. It's too good. That's a great goal.
Taken control of this one, well on top.
Wiltshire.
On top of the pitch. Got a good understanding, these two.
Winning it in dangerous areas. Smith. Clearing header.
Couldn't get past him.
Wiltshire.
Didn't even stretch him.
Tanasi.
Now Jones.
Headed away.
Torche. Space for a shot. Good save that. Managed to hold on. Plenty of power in that shot. The keeper was stretched there.
Got to watch that all the way. Don't take your eye off that ball because it can swerve past you in a second.
The manager's making a substitution here. There's no injury. It is a tactical change. He's just looking to settle things down and close the game out. Cornwood's. It's there! Goal! It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now.
They're powerful and they attack the ball well. That's why this team are continuing to score from these corners, Clive.
They just about settled this one. England have certainly taken the pressure off themselves.